Hi, I'm Gordon, and today I'm going to show you how to install your Ember defenders using polypipe. After positioning your Ember defenders on your roof, run 19mm polypipe from your tap up to the last Ember defender, passing by each Ember defender. Using a T, run a 12mm polypipe branch up to your Ember defender. If you find the sprinkler coverage is uneven, you may need to install a return line. For further information, visit our website, emberdefender.com.au.